If you only knew me like that, I bet that you pursue me like that. But you could only do me like that if you knew me like that. So I don't see nobody in my way. I'ma have to move right past, cruise right past all of this. If you didn't get the news, no flash, think I'm moving too fast for all of this.
Limits the drive right on, save by Smith. Rebound. Limits the blue line, nobody home. And that could be a goal for the Islanders. Whoa, Limits just shot it into his own net.
For old time's sake.
And there may be time for a first for Ron Hextall in the playoffs. The situation would be right as Peters heads off right now. Hextall stops it. Flip
look out.
Down the ice.
It's got a chance. It's got a chance.
He got it. Yes, sir. Yes. The first time ever it's happened in the playoffs. Ron Hextall with a minute and 2 seconds to go. It is
Roberts keeping it in, got it around and behind the net. Here it is, Dreyfus fires it all around, he's all in. Nothing but that, going. Robert Rico sums up the game for the Buffalo Sabres, believe it or not.
Oh man, what next? The Leafs did everything but score in the Buffalo net, and they turn around and score in their own net. That puck went 200 feet.
Touches it with his stick, but if we can take it back a little farther, guys, we'll see who touched it. Oh, maybe Brandon Sutter, maybe he did touch it. Let's make sure. I don't want to say that was an errant pass. If we could get another look, this stick right, we're right down low here. Whoop, there it comes. Oh, I don't know. Takes the puck, gets around Ilya Kovalchuk, still going, and it's swept aside by Brodeur, and a penalty coming up against New Jersey. As this to the net back, could this go in? Yes! Dan Ellis left for the extra attacker. And this crowd is stunned at PNC Arena.
I was a part of the first one of these way back in Colorado. I think it's going to count, Steve. Well, let's just look now. Delayed penalty here, right there. Marty touches it, but then, I guess they ruled he didn't have control. No other Devil covered it. And it's in the net. The only thing you can say, we can see that once more, Brodeur did chip it back.
With a 37-year-old star who eventually, when he's done, will be making a speech in Toronto as he enters the Hall.
My goal is open. Three points on the line, Mike Smith.
Here's Mike Smith again, the last goaltender to score in a regular season game of the NHL. And he does it! 20 points!
That. I bet that you pursue me like that. But you could only do me like that if you knew me like that. So I don't see nobody in my way. I'ma have to move right past, cruise right past all of this. If you didn't.